Okay, Tina's question. Geoff has mentioned using plant system succession instead of herbicide. What are some examples of beneficial plants that dominate systems? What are the fast carbon pathway functions? Would you walk us through the example situation where this would be the best solution? Here we go, Tina, let's go for a walk. I've got logs down here that are going rotten, look, on the ground. They're quite big logs. And in here, I have a system of perennial ground cover. It's everywhere. So this is taking over from herbicide. I don't need to spray the ground, but I've got logs on the ground that break up like that. Look at that. They just break. Oh, there's a big wood grub eating it through. So in here, there's rough branches. There's understory coffee. There's trees that need to be pruned. But here's a coffee here. Got a little red tape on it so I can find it. There's a coffee coming through. And here's Wadelia, a continuous ground cover. It's literally gonna get shaded out by the food forest itself. The food forest will kill this rampant ground cover in the end, because we won't need it then. It'll be, the shade will be dominant in the ground. But at this stage, it's still here. If you go to a sunny edge, it's even thicker than this. But right here, all the way through in the distance, you can see a perennial ground cover controlling the ground. Here's another coffee coming through. The coffee are an understory, if you don't know. Here's a feijoa. Feijoa are starting to fruit right now. There's fruit coming on, look. Here's a fruit. Right, little feijoa, pineapple, guava. They're coming through even in the shade. This is easy to control. It's actually a natural forest. Always a larger coffee here coming through in the shade. Look, it's actually got some coffee beans on. It's a young one who have coffee beans on. But the ground cover is replacing the herbicide as a biological control. Now, everywhere there's organic matter that I could break this branch off. In fact, I could kick it off like that. It's pretty brutal. I could drop that down on the ground as mulch, add it into the ground cover. I could break these off and break them down to the ground, because this is a support species that I can abuse and add organic matter to the soil. That's all been done before, because look, there's more of it there. Look, it's so soft. It's all just gone, all gone down to the ground. I'm feeding the soil. A forest grows on a fallen forest. The soil is an animal that's all mouth, and the fungi are the teeth that eat the wood. So you have to feed the forest with a fallen forest. You have to manipulate that. And to control the ground, a perennial ground cover does a great job. And you keep adding organic matter like that. I really need a knife to do this, or a machete. I keep adding that down to the ground. I'm feeding the sophisticated understory of the coffee here. I'm chopping, dropping the perennial ground cover that's really hardy. And I'm building a forest of my own functional requirement.